Peace and Hope is an international Christian human rights organization which has worked in Ecuador since 2009, dedicated to defending and promoting justice for people and communities in vulnerable situations. Our organization is part of Peace and Hope International, sharing the same vision, mission, principles, values, and passion for justice.
On December 8, 2013, he came and stopped in front of me. I saw when he grabbed the machete. The only thing I did was to raise my hands and push forward. And it was only one slash with the machete that took both my hands away. If I hadn't put up my hand, I really would have been killed that day. The first contact that I had with Pastor Jose was when he came to visit me. He helped me a lot. He would come to my house. He prayed for me. They help with lawyers, psychologists. They help other battered women, as they helped me. This foundation is something that really gave me a light of real hope. I had my first talk in Huaquillas, and it was the first time that I gave my testimony, and I still do. Any abuse must be stopped from the beginning and must be reported in time so that the situation does not get worse.
The Foundation Peace and Hope is opening a path that allows us to reflect and get involved in the comprehensive vision. They are doing a very important work related to the topic of domestic violence. We, as a network of Ecuadorian evangelical churches, don't have all the necessary resources to be able to deal with topics such as this one, which is wide-ranging. We are creating a network precisely so that more specialized ministries, like Peace and Hope, can contribute with their materials, workshops, and courses.
The Joint Movement for Childhood and Youth is a platform for unifying various ministries and organizations that work in favor of children. Peace and Hope is now on the regional committee. The support and experience of Peace and Hope is essential. In order to see how we can establish a culture of good treatment, how we can increase our protection of children, and where the church can be a support and work together with others in our community.
The United Bible Societies of Ecuador has a complementary relationship with Peace and Hope around a fundamental theme, which is the reduction of domestic violence, promotion of good treatment, and the prevention of sexual abuse of minors. We have partnership agreements in fact-finding and work together in the research and production of new materials. The information we receive from Peace and Hope helps us to establish a baseline with regards to problems linked to human beings and family. All of the research of Peace and Hope has been presented in our premises.
The Peace and Hope Foundation, since it was established here in Guayaquil, has encouraged and promoted themes connected to human rights, such as themes related to mobility, gender violence, issues relating to children's rights. These are the things that Peace and Hope is doing. Peace in relation to the exercise of justice. I believe these are the things that unite us with Peace and Hope.
I had the opportunity to get to know Peace and Hope and the work they are doing to fight against the violation of human rights in the context of human trafficking and smuggling of migrants. Some victims of this mistreatment could be considered victims of sexual violence. I have seen the advances and the support that Peace and Hope brings to the table of human mobility. For example, the training of pastors in the prevention of human trafficking. Peace and Hope gives the pastors tools to prevent this abuse in their churches. Recently, we had the opportunity as Foundation Esperanza to give an informative talk to seminary students. Due to the leadership of Peace and Hope, the organizations that make up REDI, the network of evangelical churches, are doing a good job of providing humanitarian and emergency aid to victims of human trafficking, refugees, and immigrants.
I have really liked the support of Peace and Hope in the network of evangelical pastoral work on the cause of human rights. This is a new thing, very important. There's a strengthened culture of church work. The values of fighting for justice, for peace, for the elimination of violence, fighting for freedom to build a better world must enter into the church. Linking this human rights work with pastoral work of REDI, for us, it's like, wow, a luxury.
We believe that God loves justice, and for that reason, Peace and Hope is involved in the defense of human beings and the respect of their dignity, supporting service, peace, democracy, development, tolerance, and the common good.
I would say to the Peace and Hope Foundation that it keeps helping, like they helped me, and how they continue to help me still.
It's a pleasant surprise, because it's not usual. It's not usual to find an organization with this energy, with this directness, with this strength in relation to their conviction in terms of human rights, which is also natural to Christian work. I have a lot of trust in Peace and Hope. I don't have any doubt in their reliability, in their trustworthiness, or in their effectiveness. For us, the Peace and Hope Foundation is an important ally.
The thing I admire most about Peace and Hope is their commitment to their principles, their respect for their beneficiaries. Peace and Hope is an excellent organization and teammate. They know how to contribute so that all organizations that work together with them get a chance to contribute.
Peace and Hope is a blessing for the Ecuadorian Evangelical Church, for the Ecuadorian society.